Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we explored Sulphus after fully liberating the continent of Apistia, and now we're about to say farewell to Samson. Let's see what everyone has to say first. Ah, and who could this potential playwright be? Dang it! No, that's not what I... Have you considered wearing sunglasses? Dang it, can't talk to the barkeep. To be fair, you don't have Samson's gunslinging skills. Well, you could always raid the junkyard we raided for that telecom or teleop device to remote control the big owl. Seem to make it. Oh, I could make it past Gons' massive girth. It's always important to forget who saved your bacon. Well, it's important to never forget the person who pulled your fat from the fire. That previous statement came out wrong. Come on, you. We have to interrogate her for any vital information she might have. Then we'll consider killing her. Not until we find out what we need to know. Well, until we get a recipe for how to do the best banana bread, I don't see that happening. Because maybe she knows what that is. Or maybe she knows what- Oh, god damn it! Frickin' controller lag. Sorry for literally walking out like that, Paulette. Yeah, especially since the maximum slots in this party is 6 members. As are we. Well, after we turn in Tachana to the World Alliance, which is basically this world's equivalent of the United Nations, so even if we do give them a not-Nazi scientist, they won't spring into action. Now let's see if we can talk to the barkeep. Dang it! Repeat that line. Damn it, you stinking controller! Oh, fart! Honestly, no good. Again, this damn controller continues to fork me over. God! I freaking hate controller lag. Why is it only when I do the video recording? Always only when it's the video recording. Son of a! Mother frickin'. It's like this game is just trying to piss me off so I can get a good screenshot of the damn text box. There we go. Frickin' finally. Oh, time to pick up Tatjana. Oh, well, that is not going to be an easy lesson to Well, actually, it will be a really easy lesson to learn, but it's going to be a hard one. I've seen what happens in prison. I've watched The Naked Gun 3. Yes, that is his name. Well, since we couldn't interrogate Tatjana, what are we supposed to do now? I guess we can see what's in the weapons shop. Into the... See what's in here. Come on. Let's see. Got that. Got that. that. Got that. Got that. Oh, we have way too much of that. Okay, let's sell some gunpowder. Because apparently that's not illegal. Well, in this world. Or rather, it's not a... It would be illegal to sell gunpowder without a license. Or some sort of credentials. Which I imagine Karg and friends do not have. Nothing here either. Anything for the airship? Got that. We do not have that. Let's get that. Let's get that too. And let's get this. That seems very unlikely. We have everything we need now. Now let's see here. Let's see if it's plugged. Can't plug that in. What if we plug this in? Can't plug that in. Plug this in. Good for us. We skipped the beam tutorials, but last time, so we might as well get those out of the way first. Because it's very unlikely that we will be revisiting Sulphus after this. Guy? You are the bean guy. Fancy. Huh. Seems a bit odd. I would think the most pure lens would be the deciding factor. I've always been more of a war of attrition guy myself. That seems like kind of a given. I forget, do you have anything important to tell us? You're welcome. Now, if only there was the best way to reward us would by giving us a cat to pet. Or just have the cats in the bar. Well, it's a good thing Tatjana joined us then, because otherwise, we wouldn't know where to go from that point. Or prior to her joining. Would have just been wandering aimlessly. Also, Paulette, you have no reason to be jealous of Tatjana. She just joined the team. Karg is not going to simp over a former Dilsweld Army scientist. They barely know each other. Honestly, I can't remember. I don't think Tatjana betrayed Karg and friends. Like, even if there was a first time. I mean, sure, when they first met, she said she would let them go if Karg surrendered the Windstone. But that's not really... And she lied, or went back on her word. But that's not really betraying. That's more like... Say, that's more like lying. I mean, she did something, what she did was bad, but it wasn't the bad thing that you're thinking. I feel like I should have rephrased that. Or that could have been said better. Huh, no new moves for Tatjana. That's a shame. Well then, I think I'll end the episode here because we are going to be in for a filler fight or two, and you don't need to see that. So, I will end the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content. Next episode, you will... I will see you at the Mountain Stronghold.